In 1943, there was a B-17 on a bomb run over Germany. It got severely damaged by German anti-air batteries. Suddenly, a German Bf-109 appeared on a course to intercept the bomber, but then something unexpected happened. The German pilot flew close to the B-17, however, he didn't open fire on the damaged plane, and rather escorted it back to England. After an extensive search, the two pilots met each other 50 years later and developed a friendship. Tell us what you think and subscribe for more.